folks. Start Saturday strong with America's number one game window. Big noon Saturday. Legendary powerhouses collide as Bryce Young and the top-ranked Alabama Crimson Tide take on the Texas Longhorns. It all starts at 10 Eastern with a big noon kickoff crew live from Austin. And then it's Bama, Texas at noon Eastern right here on Fox. Nikki A.S.H. and Dewdrop, but they've got their work cut out for them this coming Monday night on Raw in Portland. Aliyah and Raquel will defend their WWE Women's Tag Team titles for the very first time against none other than Dakota Kai and Io Sky of Damage Control, the very same women they defeated in the finals to become champions. It ain't tame, Rodriguez and Aliyah. One, of course, the tournament to crown them tag team champions.
Toxic.
The former two-time NXT Tag Team Champions ready to make a name for themselves here on SmackDown.
Raquel, you're a beast. And Aliyah, well, you're pretty.
Hey, that's not very nice.
Yeah, well, we don't play nice. Beauty and the Beast, you wouldn't have even made that out of the semifinals if you would have faced us.
Facts.
Mm-hmm. And we may be toxic, but we've got each other's backs.
It's time to shatter your false reality.
And Corey, as they alluded to, this match was scheduled for the semifinal round of the Women's Tag Team Championship Tournament, but it never happened because Toxic Attraction could not compete due to injury.
Since that night, Gigi and Jay-Z have been looking forward to the future, to this moment, because both members of Toxic Attraction realize that a win tonight will propel them to the top of the line as contenders for the WWE Women's Tag Team title.
An incredible opportunity for Jane and Dolan here tonight against the reigning tag team champions, the powerhouse Raquel Rodriguez, and of course, Aliyah.
Listen, I've spent a lot of time following Toxic Attraction on Tuesday nights in NXT under the tutelage of none other than NXT Women's Champion Mandy Rose. And JC and Gigi, they never hesitate to bend the rules to get what they want. They're not necessarily afraid to take a few risks.
And this is JC Jane starting things off against Raquel Rodriguez. We would be remiss not to mention that Mandy Rose unified the NXT and NXT UK Women's Championships this past Sunday at Worlds Collide in a classic match against Mikko Satomura and Blair Davenport.
Oh. JC should have realized early on she is not going to win a power battle with Raquel Rodriguez. And here comes Aliyah.
Yeah, the Toronto native Aliyah, who grew up idolizing the Glamazon Beth Phoenix. Oh. Double team by Rodriguez. Cover and a kick out by JC Jane.
Listen, I've been impressed with what I've seen thus far from Raquel and Aliyah, but I think it's fair to say that both women need to grow into these championships. The WWE Women's Tag Team titles come with a great deal of prestige, and a lot of people still have doubts as to whether or not Aliyah and Raquel are... Oh, wow!
Aliyah, nice move into a Pez press off the second rope, and now hammering away.
Are worthy of the championships, but tonight and every time they step in the ring is an opportunity to silence the doubters, to prove the haters wrong.
And again on Monday when they face Damage Control with the tag titles on the line. Here's Gigi Dolan of Toxic Attraction. She's anti-establishment, rebellious. She claims she plays by no one's rules.
Served Gigi and JC extremely well thus far in NXT. It's translating right now on SmackDown. Big right from Dolan.
And this is great tag team strategy, keeping the much smaller Aliyah away from tagging the physical powerhouse of the group, Raquel Rodriguez. Oh, double team, Dolan into the corner. Oh, and JC Jane drags Aliyah out toward the center of the ring. Cover now by Jane. Hooks the leg, grabs the head, and a kick out by Aliyah at two.
Toxic Attraction have been impressive thus far. They need to keep their feet on the gas pedal, so to speak. Frequent tags in and out again, isolating Aliyah. Dolan went for the snapmare. Aliyah still on her feet.
Cravat applied by Gigi Dolan. Now,
nice takedown and a kick to the spine. Now mocking Raquel Rodriguez. Not sure if that's the right thing to do.
As long as Raquel's on the outside of the ring, it's a brilliant thing to do.
And Aliyah, who owns the fastest victory in the history of WWE, trying to fight back now. Tag made again, and here comes Jane. JC Jane, who said, Corey, she won't be a prisoner of satisfaction, wants to continue to work to be the best in WWE. Oh, Jane with a running senton. Cover now. Hooks the leg. Is it enough? Kicked out by Aliyah at two.
Talking about pure tag team chemistry, you've got to give the edge to Toxic Attraction. Gigi Dolan, JC Jane have been a tag team unit for significantly longer than the champs have.
And we'll find out the deeper this matchup goes, how much that counts. Raquel fired up on the apron, wants in this match. Toxic Attraction doing a great job controlling Aliyah, who's trying to fight back. We've learned a lot about Aliyah, that underdog mentality, guts and heart. Taking her a long way so far in WWE. Fingertips away.
How do you learn all this stuff about Aliyah? Every time I walk past her backstage, she just rolls her eyes at me, Cole.
Well, doesn't like you, Corey. Got a really interesting story, does Aliyah. She hid the fact that she was training to be a wrestler from her parents for a number of years. They finally accepted what she wanted to do for her career, and now she's a tag team champion. Roll through tag. Here comes Rodriguez.
Gigi Dolan's parents hid the fact they were her parents for most of her life.
Rodriguez with a clothesline. And Raquel now. The power into a fallaway slam.
This is what Toxic Attraction needed to avoid. Letting the powerhouse get on a roll.
Side slam by Rodriguez. Dolan does not want to be there. That corkscrew elbow off the second rope. Cover, hook of the leg for the win. And Gigi able to kick out. Raquel has been so impressive since arriving on the scene here on Friday Night SmackDown.
I completely agree with you, and Raquel improves every night she steps in the ring. There's no substitute for experience, and Raquel's getting plenty of it.
Tag, JC Jane now legal.
Kick to the body from Dolan, another one from Jane. Double team incoming.
And now a leap with a spear taking out Dolan, and it allows Raquel Rodriguez to plant JC Jane. And now Rodriguez has Jane where she wants her. Way up high. To bomb. Cover. Tag champs win.
Here are your winners. The WWE Women's Tag Team Champions. Aliyah and Raquel Rodriguez.
So you celebrate tonight, Corey, but now you got to reset to Monday.
You have to completely shift focus as we look once again as Aliyah saves the day for her team, allowing Raquel to spike JC Jane with a ring-shaking Tejana bomb. And you're right. All sights now shift to Monday night when the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions will defend their gold for the very first time.
And we'll switch our attention now to what's coming up next. A fatal five-way elimination match to determine who faces